What is your name?
I'm Nancy Phillips. I'm the program director of the Roswell Fine Art League and Gallery. And you are in Main Street Art Building at 223 North Main, Roswell, New Mexico. We are sponsoring a UFO art show. The challenge was to do a piece of UFO or space themed art on a 12-inch disc, or it could be a sculpture within 12 inches. We also sponsored our first annual recycled robot show, and we just had very few entries this year. We're always in hopes of more entries in the future. The Rock Alien Heads is a donation from one of our gallery members' husbands. He's a rock hound.
I remember the Roswell Rock Hounds. So
he put his talents to work for Alien Heads. Who knows, they may have come from Corona, the crash site.
Yeah, hardly anybody knows that. They all think it crashed here, don't they?
Yeah. But it was brought into Roswell because of the Air Force Base. It was the Army that went out and picked up the debris and brought it through Roswell, and it went to Walker Air Force Base.
And then eventually Dayton, Ohio.
And then it got split up and went a lot of different directions.
What do you think about it all? Do you believe or think there's another explanation?
I'm sure there's another explanation, but we will never know. And it's been good tourism for Roswell. I enjoy the little green man.
Thanks. Say your name again, please.
I'm Nancy Phillips.
And where we are?
And we are at 223 North Main in Roswell at the Gallery in Main Street Arts.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm glad you came in.